If R equals to alkyl group known as aliphatic amines, aliphatic amines, this is known as aromatic amine. Which one it is? Aromatic amine. Now here the alkyl group is a plus I group. The phenyl group can act as minus I group. Or it is a minus I group. So therefore this is aromatic amine. In aromatic amine, the nitrogen lone pair of electron involved in delocalization instead of donation. Means this nitrogen lone pair of electron available for protonation easily, but this nitrogen lone pair of electron not available easily. So therefore due to resonance double bond, here is NH2 plus, here is minus, then like this. So due to conjugation of the lone pair of electron, available capacity decreases. So that is the reason why this one is less basic. This one is which one? Less basic. This one is which one? More basic. Which one it is? More basic. So in general, order of basicity of aliphatic and aromatic amines. So aliphatic amines are more basic than aromatic amines. For example, one is methyl amine, another one is aniline. Another one is which one? Aniline. Okay, so therefore this is the first one, this is which one? Second one. So the first one is aliphatic amine, second one is what? Aromatic amine. So therefore the first one is always greater than that of which one? Second one. First one is always greater than that of which one? Second one.